All this, more of this! Jason Sensation, it's still going on! Quartz, we got a camera crew backstage! That's the world champion, and H2O still going at it!
Jesus!
You got a main event. It's got a goddamn longest running feud fight. I don't know, is H2O going to be able to even make it outside to the main event? He's battling his brother.
Oh my god! Riptide super kick and his head cracked against that table. He had bad intentions. Harvey, another one! And still determined to make it. Oh my god!
He's insane. They call him the Iron Man for a reason.
You're joking.
What is this? Hey, Captain!
Through the curtain, H2O, who has been brawling with Quartz all night long. It started at the opening of the show with that impromptu world championship match. And now the man is pulling double duty, Jason Clinton Sensation. It's main event time for Riot Ultra.
You mean to tell me these two sons of bitches been fighting for goddamn almost 2 hours talking about stamina? No wonder H2O got so many goddamn kids. Jesus Christ, Jake Allen. Woo!
And you know the man named H2O is staying hydrated through all of it. Walking a little bit worse for wear, not his usual bouncy self. Oh.
Who needs Blue Chew when you got H2O?
Boom.
Still had time to saunter, gather some energy. Jake Allen, sorry to cut you off. Pontificating to the crowd. H2O, sucker! Guess he's excited. That's damn true, Jake. He's excited.
And I'm excited, boss. We have had main event after main event quality match here tonight on Riot Ultra, the 579th edition. But it's time for more gold and some more white in terms of the strap. The new international champion, boss!
There he's coming down to the ramp. Oh man.
The only star on the Max Edwards Walk of Fame, taking his Walk of Fame all the way down to the ring. His first match since capturing the International Championship last October, right before the Super S Cup. And everybody has been talking about the B-List Bad Boy.
You goddamn right. And you know who's also fresh as a daisy because his last match was in October and because he opted out of the Super S Cup tournament. Ain't nothing wrong with that. You know who should have opted out? El Paca, but he didn't. And he got his spinal rearranged. That's his own goddamn fault. But Max Edwards took the smart ploy out. He's a champion. He don't need to compete in no Super S Cup. He's a goddamn superstar on television and the screen. The silver screen. The big screen. The tiny screen. The little screen. The Pokemon screen. And he's fresh as a daisy. You know who isn't fresh as a daisy? H2O, because he's just been fighting his goddamn brother for almost 2 hours. That boy gotta be semi-exhausted at least. Like you said, I hope he's hydrated, Jake Allen. Goddamn.
And if you thought Max Edwards wasn't a star, you must have missed the confirmation at Endgames. You're here witnessing the coronation at Riot Ultra, the first major riot of the season. Oh. And here we go. Max Edwards taking the top spot over names like Jacob Trance, Aleister Ross, and Tobin Frost. And right now, he is going to take it to H2O in the early going.
Most definitely. I don't know, like, that pontificating on the very top of the damn the top ramp was a good idea, but top of top turnbuckle should have just went after H2O, but he might be feeling himself, Jake Allen. H2O's a psychopath. He's crazy. He comes at you like an unorthodox buzzsaw.
We know H2O, unorthodox offense to say the least, trying to stick to a slow game here. The chops, and he gets chopped right back. And another man who's had his eyes on that international title, Harris Turner, who we saw earlier tonight, Jason Sensation. It's been a battle throughout.
Yeah, this has been a raucous show, as you call it. This is Romper Room, baby. We just going banana sandwiches. And speaking of banana sandwiches, Jesus Christ.
Ooshie Garoshi.
I know you waited for that. But it's going to be interesting to see if Max Edwards can keep up with the Iron Man of OCW, the well-hydrated Harvey H2O.
This is a good light like we have never seen, Jason Sensation, even surpassing the days of his time as the light heavyweight champion, the initial good light. Oh, my Lord. Big Enziguri. And this is what you can't do as Max Edwards. You can't be overly confident just because Harvey Ocean's a little banged up.
Oh, Jesus
Christ. How about
Christ.
Another one? Ooshigaroshi!
God damn. He will come at you to quote the ground. Oh, my God. Like a spider monkey, dude. He ain't paid by the hour. Even though he was fighting for 2 hours. I don't know if he was getting paid for those two hours. I got to check with the taxes. HR.
Here's the cover now after the knees. No. Anything can happen in OCW, boss. We've seen it already several times here in the start to season 17. Max Edwards knows it. He's trying to make a statement, and there's a kitchen sink trying to get back on track.
He's bet, you know, this is a wonderful opportunity for Max Edwards. You know, H2O was facing off against his brother. So it's going to be interesting to see if Max Edwards can knock him down a peg.
Now a pin after a knee of his own. Put some flair on it. Not enough stank, too much flair. Max Edwards, I don't think he's going to change his game anytime soon. Came up under the tutelage of one Thomas Archer.
We also saw
earlier tonight. And now look, left's right, left hands, right hands, and we are brawling in the main event. How is H2O still going? Rogue Vortex, Circumvolution, boss.
Jesus Christ, Circumvolution in the middle of the ring. Uno. I think Max Edwards may have taken Harvey Hamilton Ocean too lightly after earlier events. And that's a mistake you do not want to make against the Iron Man, against the deeply hydrated, against the good light, against your favorite, whatever the hell he wants to call it. So many goddamn names that he uses, nomenclature. But you don't want to do that against Harvey goddamn Hamilton Ocean. He just attacks from all directions. He's like an anime character come to life.
Max might be a little jumpy here. He's attacking very quickly. Usually a good thing, but Harvey Ocean all over it. Kick down to the midsection. Pump handle. Oh, and we're spinning out into a Samoan driver. Will that be enough? Covers the arm. One.
Two.
No.
Close. Oh, that was close. Despite being a little winded, despite being a bit tired, despite having been going through a battle the entire day, Harvey's here. He's ready to play. He's not showing much signs of slowing down, if you will. And Max Edwards needs to reassess the situation ASAP, because Harvey Hamilton is pinpointing his kicks, his directions, his firing patterns. He's using assault patterns from all types. Leg assault, body assault, hand assault, stole assault. He's all over the place, Jake Allen.
And another running Enziguri, H2O. He doesn't want to be like Rex and get gassed
right
now.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man. And Max Edwards, once again, misses the opportunity. Oshigaroshi. Harvey Ocean getting the H2O chance going. Max looks out on his feet.
Oh, it could be time. He's waiting for it. He's waiting for it. Is he going to do it? No,
it.
Wait a minute. What's he doing? Taking his sweet ass time.
Circling him like a shark. Oh, and a counter. Max Edwards caught the leg. That could have been devastating. H2O now. Big counter. Pushes him away.
Oh, God.
Back up onto the shoulder. No. Look at old man.
Jesus.
We saw him hit that last week. The cover is that all she wrote. One, two. Oh, man. The White Phoenix, the good light. The match is over.
I was 100 miles an hour from start to stop. Max Edwards never really had a chance to get out the goddamn gate. He was trying, but they still had an answer for everything he can.
And Harvey is fired up.
Oh my God.
Look at the entrance ramp.
There goes one. One official. There goes two. And brother Ed.
Ed, get out of there.
Rob. Stupid. Oh, no. Oh, God.
It appears that corpse is recovered. And this is not over yet, boss.
It's now dead. His brother Ed's been laid out. But Ted's going to do what he has to do for the honor of his slain brother.
Johnny's.
Everything's down.
Carnage covering the way. H2O pushing Ted out of the way. It's been nothing to Carnage. Oh, and Kurtz caught him. Kurtz caught him on the rebound.
Jesus, too.
And H2O getting powerbombed in the center of the ring. And here comes the cavalry.
Morvay, here comes Akina.
Akina's getting in there. Head official, and now the security trying to get a hold on the situation.
Just a little bit. They're trying to break things up. Do the right thing, guys. Do your job. There's Akina. He's trying. Yeah, there you go. Direct traffic. Trying to mediate a little bit.
Oh, he may have mediated the wrong one.
Oh, God.
H2O and Quartz taking care of security in their own corners.
I'm going to get sued.
Look out.
Jesus
Christ. Jason Sensation, the sponsors. Oh, oh my goodness. The voice in my ear. They're telling me that we got to go.
This is February 5th. God damn. This is going. Jesus Christ. You want Ryan Ultra? You get Ryan Ultra. You're welcome, God damn. We'll see you next week for Turmoil 274, I think. If we still around, this is violent and dangerous. Oh, my God.